is the main event. This 5-on-5 Psycho Circus match will determine every single NYWC championship belt and the NYWC commissioner's position. All the titles are on the line. This match will feature the team of No High Spots Needed, consisting of Rude Star, Johnny Ova, Rusher Dugan, Tyler Payne, and Mason Rage, versus the team of Curse, Wayne, Mikey Wreck, Tiki Rods, and Dan Barry. Brief explanation of the rules. All the titles have been vacated, therefore they are all online. The coin toss has determined that No High Spots Needed will have the advantage. That means that after the first two men are done wrestling, after the 5 minutes have expired at the beginning of the match, No High Spots Needed will allow the first man to come out. So they will have a 2-on-1 advantage at the beginning of the match. On that note, to explain it for everyone else, thank you. Two men will start the match for a duration of 5 minutes. One man from alternating teams will enter every 2 minutes afterwards. You can see it up there on the scoreboard. And no titles can be won until every man has entered the Psycho Circus. These titles can only be won by special stipulations. The NYWC commissioner will be determined when one opponent takes the briefcase off the pole and touches the mat with both feet. The light heavyweight championship will be decided by submission only. The NYWC tag team championships. To get those, you must climb a ladder and retrieve both titles suspended above the ring and touch the mat with both feet. The interstate championship. You must put an opponent through a table. And the NYWC Heavyweight Championship will be determined by putting an opponent into the Jack in the Box. I know, it's tough. Those are the rules. See if you can follow them, because this is the Psycho Circus! Introducing the first participant in the match, Rude Star!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Barry! 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 Bar It's everybody's home.
Yeah.
Johnny O'Hare has been is what it comes down to. The last remaining title, the NYWC Heavyweight Championship. To win, you must put your opponent in the Jack in the Box and close the lid.
Oh, my God. Thank you. over. It's time for the new era to start. Right there, that lady with the red hair, she's a big fan of Mick Foley. Hey guys, thank you very much for coming out tonight. We hope you enjoyed yourself. Because without fans like you guys, we wouldn't be here today. Bust the land for you guys. But without him, we certainly wouldn't be here. And I'd like to thank, and the boys would like to thank, even the heels in the back, we'd like to give a special shout out to Greg Stengel, the fellow who lets us come here every month. There's a good woman with a big stick. That's Air Force wife, Joanne. But guys, thank you for coming out. We hope to see you again February 28th. Maybe we'll kick a little more ass in here. So let's play some cool music, drink a few beers, put the young kids to bed, and have a good time.